I have 20 years experience in the discrete manufacturing industry, and I've never seen this before. So now we can really bring value to the manufacturing industry in improving quality, maintenance, cost reduction, and time to market. If you see what is possible right now, I can almost not imagine what will be possible in the future.